everyone. My name is Leylah Fernandez, and I'm going to teach you how to hit a lefty forehand. I'm a lefty. I'm able to open up the court on their backhand, which, let's say most of the time, is my opponent's weaker side. And by doing that, I'm able to take advantage, take a step in, and go down the line a little bit easier. As I'm moving, I am preparing my swing, my preparation. You don't want to get there with your feet set up, but your racket is not up, so you're going to hit the ball late. You want to move with the racket head up, and then as you set up, you're able to hit the ball in front of you. Instead of turning my shoulders completely so I can get the angle on the cross court, I decide to throw my racket forward so it goes to the direction that I want, which is down the line. This is not your average lesson. I'll see you on TopCourt.